Crossman Wheeler's Etcher. So, for all the year I've been using the electronic or battery, but some of these areas is really hard to trim, so I decided to get one of the Crossman Etchers. Engine oil. So let's take it out. There you go. Let's see. Probably it's really simple to get it. It's a Crossman, so hopefully they'll last longer. There you go, got the second one. Now, that's the third one. That's the second one. Put a washer in there. That's a pretty simple put it together. This is the gas. They come in with a little four cylinder small one here, so now we have to take these out. Okay, this out. So I have to use all of these engine oil to it. They come in with the funny cap, so that way just make sure you don't spill the oil. So we've done that. So close, make sure they're close so that way it doesn't ones, it was for, you know, it's a four cylinder, so just use it straight gasoline. We don't have to mix it. So now I put some gasoline in there. Everything looks good, tight. So put the level here, the little level here, you push it down to stop, put it up to run. So now I push down, so put tight again, push it down to stop, up to, let's see.